Fletcher told. Topic: decision support system. Okay, concepts and its applications. Okay, what is DSS? DSS means decision support system. Okay, so it is a software. Okay, that is, it is a computer based information system that supports business or organization in decision making activities. Okay, so this DSS is nothing but a software. Okay, application software which helps the user in decision making process. Okay, and it solves semi structural problems. That is, this DSS will not take decisions. Okay, it just support the user in taking decisions based on some input parameters. It generates information which helps the user in decision making. Okay, so this DSS will not take any decisions. It only support the user in taking the in taking decisions by giving some informations. Okay. These are some real world example of DSS. Okay, for example, ATM machine and airline reservation. Okay, so in this system we will give some input data. Okay, so if we give some input data, this system will give some information. Based on this information, we will decide whether to book or to take cash from ATM machine. Okay, so these are some real world example of DSS. Okay. An example of DSS in agriculture. Okay, so DSS are also used in agriculture. For example, InfoCrop and DOMIS. Okay, so this DOMIS means design of micro irrigation system. Okay, so this DOMIS helps the user to design appropriate micro irrigation system like drip or sprinkler. Okay, so this DOMIS is a software which helps the user to design the micro irrigation systems like a drip or sprinkler irrigation. Okay, and also the InfoCrop is also a DSS. It is a web-based crop simulation model which choose the best sowing date and yield forecast. Okay, so these software will help the users in decision making. Okay, these InfoCrop and DOMIS. Okay, so these InfoCrop and DOMIS are created and maintained by the IARI, Delhi, Indian Agriculture Research Institute. These InfoCrop or DOMIS. Okay.